also has the capacity to travel further into space to support various deep space missions, manned or unmanned. The orbital mega tank, manned or unmanned. The orbital mega tanker looks very different from SpaceX's commercial tanker. It does not have any aerodynamic flaps or heat shield used to deliver the Earth's atmosphere. Its diameter and length are also larger than that of the Starship tanker. One side of the orbital mega tanker is outfitted with solar panels, while the other side has large radiators. These radiators are needed to radiate the heat that builds up over time, which enables the stored fuel to stay at sub-zero temperatures. The solar panels power the radiators and other electrical systems. There will be a massive surplus of electricity, which can be used for various different purposes, such as to power an iron engine situated in the middle of the Raptor engines, which can be used for orbit-raising operations.
Your engine in the middle of Raptor engines?